Welcome to the Capitol Chorus 40th Anniversary Show, Elegance, with special guests The Four Notes and Vo-Jay. The Capitol Land Chorus was originally chartered as the Latham Circle Chorus in 1977, and it's believed to be the first chorus to be named after a traffic circle. The chorus began as a small group of women, several of whom were married to male barbershoppers, who wanted to sing that wonderful four-part harmony side by side with good friends. The enduring love of barbershop and the joy of singing with friends continues tonight. So under the direction of Sue Copenhaver and Kay Weiss, please welcome the Capitol Land Chorus.
See that sun in the morning just peeking over the hill.
Sometimes it's hard to smile, especially recently with so many heart-wrenching tragedies and widespread devastation from hurricanes, fires, and floods. Our thoughts and prayers go to all that are suffering. Now, Capitol Land's After Hours Quartet will take us to a happier place in Never Never Land.
Let the place to stop.
is it to find the microphone on? No, but how wonderful is it to find that special someone in your life? Well, someone with whom you can share your happiest moments, your dreams and schemes, and your troubles. Toil and bubble, toil and trouble. Here's Madcaps with That Old Black Magic.
Desire, and only a kiss joy every morning would bring. If I ruled the world, everyone would be as free as a bird. Every voice would be a voice to be heard.
Yes, sir.
Take my word, we would treasure each day that occurred. My world would be a beautiful place where we would weave such wonderful dreams.
The Four Notes originally from Albany got their start as fellow students at the College of St. Rose. Starting as casual singing, they decided to try their hand in performing and haven't stopped since. Two of the members are degree-holding music educators with a third on the way, and the fourth holds his degree in forensic science. Singing in all styles, the Four Notes have graced the stages of three different states and look forward to expanding their reach. Let's please give a warm welcome to Christian Gunn, Dan Hoke, Joe Bedore, and Brian Tomek, the Four Notes.
Mrs. Olsen, I'm a coffee pot.
wonderful mug, and I'll cut a rug till I'm snug in a jug. Drop your nickel in the fudge, oh, taking it slow, taking it slow. Waiter, waiter, percolator.
Smile, though your heart. sun comes shining through for you.
Changed its name to Capital Land Chorus in 1991 to reflect the growth of the chorus, both musically and in the number of members they had, who came from all over the Capital District. Under Kathy Mendenhall's directorship of 25 years, the chorus won regional titles in 1996, 1999, 2002, and 2004, which qualified them to compete at Sweet Adeline's International in the following years. What a thrill to prepare the performances and then travel to Salt Lake City, Orlando, Phoenix, and Detroit for those competitions. Capital Land also traveled in 2008 to San Antonio to compete at the Harmony Classic, an international competition for small and mid-sized choruses. The chorus has been working especially hard the past several years and hopes to travel again to compete in international contests. Before intermission, Capital Land Chorus would like to express special thanks to their sponsors, Hannaford Supermarket and Nora Sosnowski of Allstate. Also to this year's honorary committee as well. Their generosity has helped make this show a success. The chorus is also very grateful to be a beneficiary of a 2018 grant from Albany Wine and Dine for the Arts. One of the founding board members is here tonight, Mary Jean Knowles. MJ, can you please stand? And thank you for the lights so we can see her. Thank you very much, MJ, for your support. And thanks for all you do for the arts, especially. Don't miss Albany Chef's Food and Wine Festival being held January 11th through the 13th, 2018. If you are interested in that, lots of those features go quick, so make sure to get your tickets. There will be a 20-minute intermission. There are snacks and water available in the lobby. And don't forget to buy your 50-50 tickets and check out the basket raffles as well. They're valued from $75 to $120. So make sure you check those out. Enjoy your intermission. We'll be back with the show in just a little bit. This evening is Voce, formed in late 2014. Lots of fans excited. They have been on the fast track to award-winning success, brought about by hard work, setting goals, and having lots of fun. Voce was honored to earn 11th and 13th places the past 2 years in Sweet Adeline's International Contest in Las Vegas. All four members belong to high-level small choruses: Millennium Magic Chorus and Saratoga Soundtrack Chorus. And since they live in two different states, Massachusetts and New York, they have to drive several hours just to rehearse together. Even though they are relatively young as a foursome, they have 60 plus years of barbershop experience among them and have competed internationally at the chorus quartet level over 30 times. Please welcome Deanna Sargent, Judy Sheriff, Beth Paul, and Angie Clark. Voce!
Absolute honor to be here with all of you and the amazing Capital Land Chorus. I'm sorry I didn't get his name. But as the gentleman said, we are Voce Quartet. We just wanted to give some quick introductions. So to my immediate left here is Angie. She sings baritone, she's the lover of all the crazy notes, and she's our ginger number one. And to my immediate right is our yin to our yang, our gray and proud, our melodious Judy, singing lead. And to my far right, some of you may recognize her, she's our ginger number two. She's the one that sings all those crazy high notes that only dogs can sometimes hear. Deanna singing tenor. And of course, we saved the best for last. My name is Beth, I sing bass, I sing on the down low, and they call me Mrs. Boom Boom.
Yeah.
hands in the audience. Anyone who is married or dating a barbershopper? Show of hands. All right. How about anyone who's related to a barbershopper? Okay, keep those hands up. Anyone who is a barbershopper? Okay. So anyone who's ever been to a barbershop show? It's a trick question. Hands up. Hands up. So this is what it takes, plus hundreds and hundreds of more people. It's a village that it takes to support a group that's competing, whether it's a chorus like Capitaland or a quartet like Boche. So for all of you who come and support and love your wives and your aunts and your sisters and your friends, we just want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And I know every member that sings in a barbershop, chorus, or quartet thanks those people that support them, because without you, we wouldn't be able to do what we're doing. So thank you so much, because rehearsals and regional weekends and time away from your families and time away from your jobs can be trying, and we know that. So we love this thing called barbershop and singing harmony together. So again, thank you.
Descend in mine. no music. Why are you dancing?
Up here there is.
Wait a minute. Isn't that song from the club?
The club where you left me?
You left us!
Oh, yeah. Well, that isn't the other. It's the first song that we heard, and I can't get it out of my head.
Say If I didn't think it was worth a try.
Look them up, they're amazing. And also made famous by, in our barbershop world, an amazing quartet called GQ. So we're going to leave you with that song. Come visit in the lobby later, buy a t-shirt, sing a tag, come to the Afterglow. We'd love to meet you and chat with you a little bit. Thanks so much.
One song that we sang with the kids this summer, we had a chance to work at Harmony Camp. Youth Festival Barbershop Explosion, Northeast Barbershop Explosion. And so we had such a fun time working with the kids. So, yeah.
Took a trip on a bus that I didn't know. Met a girl selling drinks at the disco.
said truth, come back when you let it go. Seem complicated, cause it's really so simple. Walking down Young Street on a Friday, can't follow them, gotta do it my way. No fast lane, still on the highway, moving in and out, no doubt. There's a bright time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. Clock strikes 12, clock strikes 1, smoking gun, bookie school's on the run. I know it's not that simple, I know it's not that hard.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. Oh. Touch the unseen, craving the clutch. Damn, if mirrors are created by sand, and I'm looking in the water for a flex of demand. Understand the mind of a time when it's empty, and see tragically hip ahead by a century.
Capital Land Chorus has evolved over time into the amazing group you are enjoying this evening. Women of varied ages, backgrounds, and occupations with a deep love for barbershop harmony. They come together each and every week and work together as a team to hone their craft, continually working to improve their performances. Along the way, they feel very blessed to make lifelong friends. And they do have some fun too. Please welcome back to the stage, under the direction of Sue Copenhaver and Kay Weiss, our hosts, the Capital Land Chorus.
Come home in the morning, my mama says, when
Capital Land Chorus loves nothing more than singing songs about love, love for a child, like Billy Joel's poignant lullaby, love for a special friend, searching for love, or love for that perfect angel you already have in your life. However, Intuition Quartet has found out that sometimes there's a diva in the group, and then it's all about that bass.
Makes you feel alright.
I love the shore.
Chorus. Now, before we say see you later, or see you next year, or don't forget to set your clocks back tonight, I'd like to thank you for listening to B95.5. If you do, and when you do, thank you. Christmas music is coming soon. We have a few special announcements to make just before we go, okay?
As team leader, I get the honor of presenting some things, but honestly, this comes from the heart of everybody on this stage. Sue, Kay, please go ahead. Immediately, they worked together and helped us pull this show off and become just a wonderful machine. So thank you very much, ladies. She had a lot of hands, she'll tell you that, to help her, but to be the chairperson, everything fell on her, and she pulled it all together, and she made it a wonderful show for us. So thank you.